At the end of this video, you will know how to make an app that can scan and delete the Chinese apps. Keep watching. Hey guys, I am Shubham and welcome back to my series Making Apps That Automate Things. This video I am making to support Boycott China movement going in India. I heard a couple of days ago that the Remove China apps removed from Play Store. So I thought, why don't I make a video which will teach how to make Chinese app remover. When thousands of developers create this app, then how can someone delete it? Let's get started with our mission at Nirbhar Bharat and build Chinese apps remover ourselves. Let me tell you the concept. The main thing required is the database full with the list of Chinese apps name. So I did some digging and research and made one database of Chinese apps. Don't worry, I will share this database on my GitHub. I expect that you guys will update the database with new names. The idea is pretty simple. First, check if apps in the database, that is Chinese apps, present in the device. Second, list these Chinese apps in recycler view. Third, when the user clicks the remove button, ask Android to uninstall the app. How easy it is. Now let's see how we do that programmatically. First, start new Android Studio project. Second, right click on our project folder, then choose new, and in folders choose assets folder. Click change folder path and create an assets folder. Then download the database file from my GitHub. I have provided a link in the description below. Just put that downloaded JSON file in assets folder. Third, now open manifest and add permission request delete packages. Android automatically grant this permission. No need to ask the user to enable this permission. Fourth, create Java class. Name it my list data. And add two strings, p underscore name and a underscore name. Basically, we will use these strings to store package and app name of Chinese apps found in the device. Now, right click in the class and click on generate option, and then generate the constructor and getter and setter. Don't forget to select both strings we created before. Fifth, now let us create UI. So open activity underscore main dot XML file from your resources folder. Create recycler view in this file and give it ID as recycler view. Then create a list underscore item XML file in your resources. Add one text view and the button. Name them as app name and remove respectively. Sixth, as we have UI, now we will create an adapter for our recycler view. For people who don't know what adapter is, the adapter is the class which handles all the recycler view things. So create class, give it name my list adapter, then extend it with recycler view adapter and implement methods in on create view holder, inflate our list item, create constructor with list data in view holder, connect our app name, text view and remove button with variables, then move to bind view holder method. Here set the name of apps in app name text view and on click listener to remove button. Seventh, we will create uninstall package method. It is very easy. Just intent with action. Action underscore uninstall underscore package and data of the package name of app we want to uninstall. That's it. Now in on click of remove button, we will call this method and remove app name from recycler view. It now switch to our main activity. Here we will initialize a list of Chinese app in the device. Then we will read all data from Chinese app list.json by using the method readJSON from assets. This method returns an array of JSON objects. If we open this JSON file, you can notice the third object contain all apps data. Then we will pass package name one by one to the method is package installed. This method will tell us if package installed in user's device. If yes, then we will add that package in our Chinese app list. At last, we will initialize adapter, pass our list in it, and finally show the recycler view. We have developed Chinese apps remover successfully. Now let's see the output. Perfectly, it showed us all installed Chinese apps. Let us uninstall them. It is so satisfying to uninstall these apps one by one. So that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed deleting these Chinese apps. Share this video with your developer friends. If you like my work, please subscribe to my channel. See you guys in my next video. Happy coding. Hey guys, check our new e-learning platform in a nutshell, available on Play Store.